actually found out that almost 31 years ago today, that an upset patient here had actually set foot in fire.